Get down there! She said, all right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah! Come on! Ah, finally!
Don't do any crap!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Come on! Hands right your back!
Oh, come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
I don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Okay.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Pay attention.
What's in the back. Doing? Come on.
He's gonna kill us in here.
Hurry.
Leave us alone.
Em, get these assholes in the closet.
You.
All set. Phone it in.
I'm making the call.
All right, we gonna do this?
Huh?
Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
That's the score.
Remember, just the non-sequential bills.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
What's the holdup?
Come out, B!
Give it up! I got him! I saw your face, I'll remember you.
You forget a thousand things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy!
No one's crazy! I think. Be cool.
Well, that's right, pal! I'm fucking crazy!
Oh, boy!
All right, look, you want to live? Tell me you want to live. Work this out.
For sure I want to live. Tell me, put the gun...
I'll try to make...
Fuck! You didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right.
Let's go!
I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourself.
Fuck, fuck, fuck! Oh, fuck, you hear that? Cyrus!
Fuck the cops! T, hit the shutter switch!
Come on, guys!
Wrong profession! Don't be as dumb as you look. You want to look at the face of death? Be my guest.
Press forward! What the fuck is this?
Back the fuck down!
Get in their faces!
Drop it, prick!
Get out of the way or suffer the consequence!
We bring it to them!
Move! We're coming through!
You shouldn't have been a cop!
Dumb fucking cops!
Get down!
Get out of the way!
We got a window. Let's go.
Fuck these guys!
Can't be many more cops in this town!
Bring them!
This is fucked, man! They just blow!
I got my share! It's still wide open!
Whoa!
Let's move! Come on!
Let's go! Let's go!
Get your ass!
Hey, what took you so long?
Shut the fuck up! And drive!
Woo! Did you see that shit? Fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
There's a chopper. We stick to the plan, we're home free.
All right, yeah! Fuck him, man, fuck him!
Woo!
Man, I thought this score was supposed to be an easy take. It's all gone crazy.
Yeah, I hear you. We gotta follow the plan. Everything'll work out.
Pair of neurotic idiots.
Stay on the road or we'll be walking! The snow's too... Snow's too deep, you dick! Last 2 minutes in the snow!
All right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck! 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 I'm gonna check around back.
Ah! Oh, the fucking fence! Someone must have fucking talked!
All right, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here. Fuck! Out of here! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna be... fucking gonna bleed out. Go!
No! Die, you cocksuckers! Come on! Come on! Kill me, you pricks!
Shit!
Motherfuckers! You fucking cocksuckers!
Come near me, she's fucking dead! Stay back! Help! Help! Help!
Go! Go!
was not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin, and we die in sin. And in this, Michael is like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries. But we know that you will show mercy to our friends.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. And if that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I didn't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
This nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
Oh, you balling hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Drive.
Man, I'm
sorry, fool.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good. Hey, be careful.
Let's show these movie people how we roll. Keep up, homie!
Hey, screw
you. Oh! Going left into this parking lot.
What, I hear you.
Keep busting, low.
Yeah.
But stop rubbing on me, man. It's creeping me out.
Yourself, dog.
Finally, bitch, when you gonna learn how to move something?
I'll show you how to move something, nigga.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Attention downtown units, we have a 510 progress. Suspects fleeing the Union Depository parking lot in sports cars. Vehicles are reported stolen.
Hey, my whip!
trapped in the suspect's place.
Man, sorry about that.
Dispatch, we have a visual. Moving in.
Watch out,
officers have lost sight of the suspect. Code 4, all units return to patrol.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist, and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, He's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here? Him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he reel him in, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie? This chump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peezocky?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise, with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sad. Sexy?
She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, this motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader.
Smoking is just as fun for kids as it is for parents. Have a redwood. Don't let adults have all the
Make all that racket.
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, homie?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Cardiac got the plan in that pussy.
You a bad motherfucker, huh?
Looks good.
Yeah, I like it.
Come in, have a seat. Do you know how you want it done? This is some of my best work yet, I think. Come back anytime.
My whip! Motherfucker.
on the road, little dude.
Give me that thing right now.
Christ alive!
Oh, man. This isn't happening.
Get in the fucking knife. What?
Don't become no murder case now, nigga.
No, shit.
Hey, take it, man. Things are only things.
Totally.
I already warned you once.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie.
But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy, you tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
What we waiting for? Magellan Ave, nigga. Vespucci Beach. At least you had that old raggedy-ass Harry style. I was about to have to drop your ass.
Man, fuck you, nigga. I wish I hadn't cut it.
You being a dick, you know that?
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have a required surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dawg.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet, in and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brass, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You're a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Where the fuck you get that from? That ain't my life, dummy.
How about the boy with the eye from around the way? Marcus or something? You were slanking for him, and then he got what was coming, right? Bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Do as I do, nigga.
Hey!
Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait! Away from me! Where's the chapel agents?
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga. Shit, man. Play it cool. Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in the past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is a shady ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. Got to be in one of these motherfuckers. Care, we got a pink slip. It got to be this other one. If that wasn't it. Ain't nowhere else it could be. Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
Oh, we saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit!
Vamos! Fucking die here! Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat.
Let's get him, homie. I want to get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you're doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit.
Man, I'm sorry. You tripped, fool. Motherfuckers getting away from him.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor. You're right. This punk get away, we're going down, homie. He gonna pin us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body count motherfucker?
Don't play the blame game. Just get on this shit. Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike he riding, stupid.
We fine now. Motherfucker. We need to shoot him off the bike. A couple of scratches better than nothing.
He's an uncoordinated motherfucker.
That's the pipe we came for.
You fucking asshole!
Slick wheel work.
What's wrong with you? I'll drive next time.
Sit up, you no credit motherfucker.
Your car is the shit.
We want your bike, bitch. Oh, shit, he's down.
Dog, we gotta lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocent.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron! What's wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
help. He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about towing cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it, for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then, shit.
Shit, everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right. Where are your wheels? That. Tanya, don't walk. No.
All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
No way. I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
Man, that nigga think he high side up.
Not this
oh,
shit again.
Oh, no, honey. JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
Come in, this is dispatch. We got an abandoned car at San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again? I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss. Yo, gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya. What the fuck happened to you?
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close, make sure the hook is down, and it should slide right in. Jesus! Aye, baby. Back it up nice and steady. Where the hell are you going? We ain't on break yet, honey.
No way!
backing out now.
Dispatch, please step on it. We're getting complaint calls.
Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
Seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopehead. Shit changed.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real. Cause I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me. Now, where is that fool?
That crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No, not yet.
He must be slacking.
He's always slacking.
He's a fool, bro.
Yeah, sometimes.
Anyway, talking of fools, what would you say if I told you some fools I knew were running a little racing competition? And as luck would have it, they got this really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
Bronze medal then?
Funny motherfucker.
Thank you.
Okay, let's go. Oh, shit. You just turned this into a bucket! Let's see what we got.
Is that how you want to play? Dave, you might actually be some competition.
Good night. Man, you kid.
You could drive. yet? Check out your new
Bye
kid.
Now.
Gotta watch out, fool!
Deadly weapon near, the BJ Smith Rec Center.
the fuck? Give me that motherfucker.
Hey, whoa, back off there, cowboy. I know my constitutional rights. Anyway, I know you're coming here to suck cock, so it's all right.
What the fuck you talking about?
Whoa, hey, look, I saw Quarterback Blues, man. And, you know, some of those older records of yours, even they sound a little bit closeted, I'm just saying.
What? A black man walking in Vinewood, you think he Clay PG sellout? You bitch-ass punk motherfucker.
Oh, shit, man. Oh, hey, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't have my contacts in, you know? I mean, I love black people. Yeah, you know, like I love gangsters. I love, like, gangster rap. Yo, sup?
Man, who gives a fuck if he's gay or not, man? The man is not married. It's his business. Leave motherfuckers alone.
Well, look, I'm just saying that it's the hypocrisy that I can't stand. You know, I mean, of celebrities. Right? I mean, PG, right? He says he's a killer and a murderer and all that great stuff. And then, what, he loves his mother and likes show tunes. I mean, really, what kind of message does that send in our kids? You know what I'm saying? The guy's a fraud.
Well, why do you care, man?
Well, yeah, because, you know why? Because they all think they're gods, right? Well, fuck them. Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! They're not magic. No, they're no better than me. They're no better than me. Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, my God, it's Miranda. Miranda, I love you, Miranda. Come on. Come on, it's fucking Miranda fucking Cowan. Because she's a fucking megastar.
No, leave me out your shit, man.
Oh, no. We can make boku bucks here, man. We get one picture of her hairy legs or her aging muff, and we are in the money, man. In the money, bro. Come on. Come on, man. Come on.
What the fuck is wrong with me?
Let's go! You drive, I'll get the shot. Go! Get us right up alongside that limo! Go! Invade that bitch's privacy, man! Come on, I can't shoot shit from here!
I get the idea, homie.
I love you, Miranda! It's in the public interest,
you homewrecker!
Let's go! Get in her face, man!
Yeah! Oh, yeah! Yeah!
Oh, yeah! Give me more! You ruined his life!
Now make my day!
I love her!
I hate it!
You don't believe it? She's slamming a speedball in there, man! This is journalistic gold! Give me something! Anything! Oh, stop pretending to cry! Man, they don't call her the silicone slattern for nothing. She looks like a bloodhound in a wind tunnel. God, I love her.
Oh, man, no wonder this whole town's in therapy.
What are you waiting for? Go again!
Hey there!
Fuck you, Beverly, this one's mine!
Oh, no, it's that bottom feeder Madison! Shit, he's getting the money shots! Where's your dignity, man? Forget Miranda! We can't let him steal my exclusive! Get alongside him! I'll knock the weasel off! Stay on that bastard! Whatever you do, do not lose them! Buddy, let's get out of here. I'm already late for another stakeout.
Hey, how's it going?
There's a small parking lot by the...
Unbelievable!
Are you blind? Drop me there, and you can keep the bike, because I look after my people.
Look after your people? Man, I know when a ride is hot.
Go put Mama in the keister!
For Christ's sake! Out, you moron! Okay, okay, don't ruin the vibe. I think I got a decent shot of Miranda back there.
So we splitting what you get for the photo, 50-50, right?
Yeah, well, I kind of thought the bike would cover your share. I mean, I did do all the work.
All right, homie, it's been an education, dawg. Look, keep on making the world a better place, you hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. The fans deserve answers.
Shit, not if the question is how low is Miranda Collins' muff hanging or if she getting banged out by some second-rate director.
They need to know everything, from crow's feet to camel toes. Hey, 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 come by the manor next week.
We'll continue the search for the truth.
Look, don't wait around for me, homie.
Oh, I'm waiting for you, homie.
But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Oh, girl. Whew, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know. I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women, and we are free. Free in the patriarchy. We are women. You're our king. We are women. You're our shouting. We are women.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to...
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got... I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
Man, there's two homies right here waiting on your ass.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, low? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You got the wheel, homie. Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van. Good dog. We going up Vinewood Boulevard.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Hey, why are we doing this, dog?
Man, cuz we supplementing our income.
More like supplementing the drama in our lives.
Is that fool Simeon looking out for us, or is he looking out for himself?
Shit, himself, I guess.
So how a couple of gutter-ass fools like us get ahead?
By getting serious.
Exactly. We two highly motivated, results-driven motherfuckers with an entrepreneurial mindset.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Highly motivated self-starters, huh? In the kidnapping sector.
Yeah, starting big.
But it always go wrong, don't it? All your schemes for years.
They don't go right, but I wouldn't say that they go wrong all the time, neither. Not as wrong as they could.
I ain't dead, but I ain't rich, neither.
How does 40,000 sound? Because that's what's happening right here.
Man, I believe it when I'm holding.
Three-way split, homie. Me, you, and Chop.
Man, Chop don't get shit. Chop a intern.
You hear that, Chop? Me and Frank trying to screw you. Chop like to express his inner turmoil, you know?
Damn, you okay, Chop?
Christ alive!
Hey, I know you dry that emperor. So why are we in this bucket? It's struggling on the incline.
I don't care about no hills. I can get guns, dogs, snatched up fools, you name it in the back of this motherfucker.
Glad to see you got your priorities straight.
Come on, homie, we need the van.
What the hell?
He down this alley up here.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short-witted? I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
N-O-G, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo-boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you mark-ass gangsters, insignia, mask-wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something?
Oh, shit.
Bitch-ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Fuck
hey,
y'all,
come on,
get
bitch.
That nigga. Come on, let's go. Go, go, get in the van.
He on a bike, man. We ain't gonna catch him.
Oh, gangster, we got this.
Hold on, Chop. What the fuck you say something for? We could have creeped up on this nigga.
You seeing yourself, Franklin? He's a big black motherfucker, nigga. Your creeping days is over.
Give me a break, guy.
You got sloppy, homie. Where that laser sight shit at?
Hey, why we choose this mark, homie?
I don't know. It's an opportunity. Why not?
Man, I don't know. We just chasing a bitch? I thought it might have been for a reason.
40,000, nigga, that's the reason.
Back up! Next time, we going after the motherfucker in the car, all right? All these punk-ass bikes.
Don't fuck it up too bad.
If we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around the block?
Man, the homies is lame.
Yeah, so we not. Cops on their cell phone as soon as they make the ransom call. Triangulated the signal. Ghetto birds all over the place. Surveillance, my nigga.
What?
Oh, shit.
Damn. He got fucked up. Man, take Chop. Go get that fool.
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him.
What the fuck?
But that's all on a leash.
Sniff him out, Chop Chop. Lead me to him. Something in the train? You a mean motherfucker, man. Let's go. Stop running, dog. Shit. This motherfucker empty. Come on, Chop. Come on, boy. Thank you.
where you going, boy? That don't look like no baller. That's OG to me. Man, that's a dude, child. Man, you'll fuck anything. Come on, child. Get off there, man. We got shit to do. Come on, man. Get out that thing, child. You filthy motherfucker. Come on, child. Get off there, man. We got shit to do. This ain't time for humping, child. Come on, man. Come on, you horny little motherfucker. You need boot camp or some shit. Get back on that fat motherfucker, Chop. There you go. You in here? You scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Screw that dog, man!
Don't hump him. Bite his ass, Chop. Get his ass.
Oh, shit!
Fuck you, you son of a bitch! That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here!
Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF!
Cause maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck, man?
Get the fuck in the fan, punk! Shit!
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up! Just get in!
Yeah, that's you, nigga!
Fucking idiot!
Shit. I said I had no beef, man!
Shut the fuck
hey,
up!
Hey, man, what the
watch
fuck?
You, boy.
Get this fucking dog away from me!
Come on!
Fuck!
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dawg.
We gonna stash this dude at my spot. You slipping, fool!
Oh, man! We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call. We got your boy.
You calling him on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a second.
We want 40,000. Just pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done? You just gave him our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck you! I'll be seeing y'all soon. The only reason you been seeing shit cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dog?
Dumb bitches!
Man, I told you to book, motherfucker.
Fuck you. This some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The cops was all over, nigga.
I could have swallowed my card trying to triangulate that.
It's too late. Shit's done. At least I saved you the indignity of pulling apart your shit.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker. You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. Them cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
Oh, hey! Hey, homie, come here. You know what? If you thought it was incredible getting a shot of that aging trout the other day, you just wait till we get a picture of Poppy Mitchell getting in the dirt box, man.
Beverly, good to see you.
No, seriously, dude, it is a backdoor bonanza where that bitch is concerned.
America's newest sweetheart? Man, she likes cotton candy and puffy.
Yeah, and getting in the bunghole. Wow. No, seriously, dude. One shot of that dirty little slut monkey, and we're in the money, homie. We're in the money.
And who says America?
Come on, let's move. Now, remember, dude, this is a covert op. We need to blend in ninja style. No, follow my lead. Confident but forgettable. From here on out, we're ghosts.
Yeah, folks, me and you, sorry. We ain't gonna stand out. At all.
I can hear someone. Stay close and play it cool.
What do you want me to do? I'm at work. Just change this diaper. It's not that hard. I don't care if it smells like number two. He's a grandpa. That's what family do. Listen, I gotta go. Love, do your homework, okay?
Hey, Maria. How are you going?
You know, another day, another minimum wage.
You see the state of Bungalow 3?
Come on. They should be just past this pool. Right around this corner.
Are you ready to see America's sweetheart getting in the sweet meat room?
Here, you take the camera. She knows me, dude. I'll keep lookout.
Is that good, babe?
Oh, it's fantastic.
Really?
Yes. Oh, you're so big.
Zoom in more. I want everyone to know it's her.
I must say, virgin, you're really not that into this.
I'm only a virgin for TV.
Really?
What's with the panoramic? Zoom in, you idiot.
It doesn't count.
What?
I'm not releasing a sex tape for at least 3 years. Unless my agent tells me.
That can't be full Zoom.
I thought this... I love you, Poppy. I really want us to go places. I thought we could be...
But Justin, you're 21 and I'm 24. We only say we're teens for marketing purposes.
That's not true.